Welcome back to IndianTimesDaily.com, and the top 10 headlines from Gujarat are: President of All India Youth Congress Amrinder Singh has slammed Prime Minister Narendra Modi for deceiving people in Khambhat. Singh said that PM Modi talked about developing the place and gathered votes, but the people here are deprived of basic facilities till date. Former Gujarat Chief Minister Shankar Singh Baghela has joined the Jan Vikalp Party. Kshatriya Thakur Sena's President Alpesh Thakur has condemned the move and said that efforts were made to fool people in the name of Jan Vikalp. Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley has addressed the BJP workers in Ahmedabad and talked about Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi's speech given at the US University. Jaitley said that the Congress party has changed a lot as Gandhi raised the issue over Kashmir in the US. BJP has organized a guidance campaign in Gandhinagar to guide the workers for the upcoming assembly elections. Gujarat BJP's President Bhupendra Yadav remained present in the camp to work on strategy with his fellow leaders. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has made a special team to resolve the conflicts among the members in the party. The team will also be responsible for all publicity and performance management of all the seats in the state. The health department has been conducting vigorous raids all over the state with strict actions due to the uncontrollable spread of epidemic. 955 kilograms of rotten food items were seized and destroyed in a wafer company in Rajkot. Congress has promised the farmers that their debts will be forgiven if Congress takes power in the assembly polls. Gujarat Congress President Bharat Singh Solanki said that the Congress committee will announce the list of its candidates in next month. Muslims that migrated during the murder of a Muslim leader in Papud have been urging for rehabilitation. The community group has visited the police station and appealed to help calming down the social environment. 46 kilo 700 grams of gold has been placed in Narendra Modi's gold monetization scheme by the Ambaji Devsthan Trust. The gold has been put in the 7 years midterm plan, due to which the trust will receive an interest of Rs 2 crores and 39 lakhs. A special Garba festival has been organized for the differently abled in Vadodara just few days before the 9-day long festival of Navratri starts. Mayor Bharat Dangar also participated by playing on the tunes to motivate them and spread a noble message. I'll be back. Stay logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Punjab follows.